Welcome to your mat. My name is Alicia. This class today will focus on combining functional movement, mobility, and strength to create a well-rounded practice. Hopefully you'll feel a little bit stronger and a little bit more open by the end of this practice, and we'll go ahead and get started when you're ready. This practice, you might like to have two blocks. If you don't have two blocks, this practice is totally accessible, but I do recommend two blocks. So when you're ready, grab your props, come to your shins, then just place your props off to the side. Rest your shins, rest the tops of your feet down, then bring your hands to the tops of your thighs. Feel the palms connect down to the tops of your thighs. Close your eyes down. Begin to settle into your body, into this space. Take a moment to notice how your body feels. Notice the sensation your shins have as they press into the mat. Notice how your belly feels when you inhale and exhale. Notice your shoulders. Notice how your neck feels. Let these awarenesses carry you throughout practice. We'll check in with how we feel at the end. Now notice where your mind is. Is your mind being pulled in directions away from your mat? Can you focus your presence into the four corners of your mat? Take a deep cleansing breath in. Audible exhale, let the breath go. Inhale, feel your nose fill up. Open mouth, exhale, let the air go. One more time, just like that. Inhale, fill up. Exhale, let it go. Stay with your most organic, most natural breath, or invite in Ujjayi Pranayama throughout your practice. If you're taking Ujjayi Pranayama, victorious breath, bring your tongue to the roof of your mouth. Create a slight constriction in the back of your throat as you inhale and exhale through your nostrils. Build the heat internally. Deep full body breath in. Ujjayi breath out through your nose. One more just like that in stillness. Inhale, inflate. Exhale, release, push out the air. Gently flutter your eyes open. Bring your hands beside your thighs. Rise to your fingertips. Bring your big toes to touch if they aren't already. Squeeze your inner thighs. Then press lightly into your fingertips. Then press firmly straight in your arms. Pick up your knees slightly. Press into the tops of your feet. Stretch your ankles. Continue to squeeze your inner thighs inward. Pull your navel deep into your spine. Then dome into your upper back. Press your fingertips away. Deep breath in. Deeper breath out. One more time. Inhale. Exhale, gently release your shins. Keep your left hand grounded. Bring your right hand to cradle your kneecap. Then pick up your right knee. Press your left fingertips down. Lift your chest. Create a strong vertical spine. Pull your navel into your spine. Inhale through your nose. Lift up through the crown of your head. Exhale, gently release your right knee back to the floor. Rest your right fingers down. Cradle your left knee with your left hand. Inhale, pick up your left leg. Continue to press into the tops of your feet. Stretch along the front line of your ankles. Breath in, lift up through your chest. Breath out, release your left knee down. Inhale, stoop and lift your arms to the sky. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart. Pull the energy to your core. Inhale, stoop and lift your arms up. Exhale, pull your hands down to your heart. Inhale, sweep and lift your arms up. Exhale, drag your hands to your heart and pause. Press your thumb into your sternum, open your elbow tips out wide. Slightly tuck your chin to your chest. Take a moment for this body, this practice, this breath. Inhale, rise to standing on your knees, reach your arms up. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart, sit your hips to your heels. Inhale, reach up, rise up. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart, sit your hips to your heels. Inhale, lift. Exhale, sit your hips down. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, sit your hips down. Inhale, rise up and pause. Exhale, open arm twist to the right, send your right arm behind you. Tuck your right hip forward. Squeeze your shoulder blades together on your back. Then follow your eyes to your right thumb. Inhale, find length. Exhale, twist a little deeper. Inhale, bring your arms back to the sky. Exhale, twist to the left. Spread your arms wide, release your shoulders away from your ears. Then bring your left hip slightly forward. Inhale, take your eyes to your left thumb. Exhale, revolve around your spine. Inhale, bring your arms to the sky. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart, set your hips to your heels. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, tuck your toes under. Spread all 10 toes wide. Press your hips forward, re-engage your belly, pull your ribs back in. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart, sit your hips to your heels, rock the weight into your feet, pick up your knees. Deep breath in, stay for the breath out. Inhale, drop your knees, rise up. Exhale, hands to your heart, rock your weight back, come to your toe stand. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, hands to your heart, shift the weight back. Slow and steady, feel the engagement of your hip flexors do the work. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, hands to your heart, rock to toe stand. One more time, inhale, lift. Exhale, sit your hips back. Pause in your toe stand here. Inhale, reach up through your chest. Exhale, squeeze in through your heels. Breath in, elbows out wide. Exhale, begin to spin your heart to the right. Press your palms together. Lift up through your spine, stack your vertebrae. Breathe in deep. Exhale, let the breath go. Inhale, bring your chest back to front. Exhale, send your chest over to the left. Squeeze your inner thighs. Work to level your hips, bring your right hip slightly back. Open your elbows out wide. Breath in and breath out. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, gently release your hands down tabletop. Walk your knees slightly back, come to a tabletop position. Shoulders stack on top of your wrist. Stack your hips on top of your knees. Stay here with your hands flat on the floor or grab your blocks. Place your blocks beneath your hands. So have your blocks the shortest and then the long way so your hands can fully lie flat. Then press into your hands, dome into your upper back, push the floor away, create a cat arch in your spine. Deep belly breath in, deep belly breath out. Tuck your toes under for stability here. Inhale, reach your right leg behind you. Activate your toes, point or flex. Deep breath in, continue to press the floor away. Exhale, bring your right knee into your nose. Inhale, stretch your right leg behind you. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, right leg reaches back. Exhale, knee to nose, compress your right thigh in. Lift up, dome into your upper back. Send your right leg through half splits. Press into your hands. Align your blocks on either side of your calf. Inhale, move your chest forward. Exhale, fold over your right straight leg. Wrap your elbows back. Pull your navel into your spine. Maybe drop to your forearms if it's accessible. Two more breaths. Rise back to your palms. Root into your left hand. Inhale, reach your right arm to the sky. Add a twist. Flex your right toes, hook your right hip back, then rotate your left ribs underneath your body towards the sky. Inhale, reach your right arm high. Exhale, release your right hand down. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, pull your navel into your spine. Inhale, lift your right heel. Exhale, pull your right knee into your chest. Then inhale, stretch it right behind you. Exhale, release tabletop. Full breath in. Full breath out. Dome into your upper back. Inhale, stretch your left toes behind you. Exhale, knee to nose. Pull your left knee in. Inhale, stretch your left leg behind you. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, left leg straightens back. Exhale, knee to nose. Pause here. Compress your thigh to your ribs. Press into your hands. Flex your left toes. Compress further. Stretch your left leg forward. Step through. Half splits. Align your hips, bring your left hip back, move your right hip forward. Then inhale, reach your collarbones forward. Exhale, surrender into your fold. Three breaths. Pull your navel in Rest your head down. Rise back to your palms. Right hand is your base. Inhale, send your left arm to the sky in a twist. Squeeze your shoulder blades together, but lengthen towards your tailbone. Activate your left toes. Inhale, reach your left arm high. Exhale, reach your left hand back to the floor. Inhale, reach your collarbones forward. Exhale, pull your navel into your spine. Inhale, lift your left heel. Exhale, bend your left knee, pull tight into your chest. Then inhale, reach your left leg back. Exhale, release tabletop. Full belly breath in. Exhale, lift your knees downward facing dog. Keep your hands on your blocks. Wrap your triceps back. Move your heart towards your thighs. Breath in. And breath out. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your nose. One more just like that. Inhale. Exhale, let the breath go. Bring your big toes to touch. Surrender your heels to the mat. Stretch through your calves. Spiral your inner thighs to the wall behind you. Breath in. Stay for the breath out. Inhale, shift your shoulders on top of your wrists. Step your right foot forward, pyramid pose. Stay high on the left ball mount of your foot. Take your eyes down to your right toe. Now press your hands down, dome into your upper back. Deep breath in. Deeper breath out. Take one more breath just like that. Inhale, fill up. Exhale, gently release your nose towards your shin. Find your right hip back. Squeeze your inner thighs in towards one another. Inhale, find length. Exhale, dive in. Inhale, straighten your arms. Exhale, step your left foot to meet the right. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold, bow towards your shins. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. One more time. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, root into your right foot. Step your left foot back, pyramid stance. Inhale, right foot steps back down, facing dog. Breath in. Take a deep breath out. Inhale, step your left foot forward, pyramid. Release your left heel. Come high on the ball mount of your right foot. Move your left hip back, move your right hip forward. Deep breath in, reach your collarbones out. Exhale, fold over your left, straight leg. Find the strength in your inner thigh. Activate, squeeze in your thighs. Let your head drop nice and low. Deep breath in. Take a deep breath out. Inhale, halfway lift. Press into your palms. Straighten your arms. Exhale, step your right foot forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Lengthen your collarbones out. Exhale, forward fold. Bring your nose to your shins. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step your right foot back, pyramid stance. Inhale, downward facing dog, step your left foot back. One breath here. One breath out. One more time, inhale. And exhale, let the breath go. Inhale, step your left foot outside of your left wrist. Step your right foot outside of your right wrist. Move your blocks off to the side. Then bend your knees, Malasana Yogi Squat. Bring your hands to your heart, press your elbows into your inner thighs, lift your chest up. Find a little rocking motion, shift from side to side. Get your toes involved, lift the weight to heel to toe. Take a breath in, reach your arms forward. Take a breath out, root into your feet. Inhale, lift up your chest. Exhale, soft and steady, lower your hips to the floor. Bring your shoulders inside of your thighs. Press your thighs and shoulders into one another. Deep breath here. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart. Press your triceps into your inner knees. Lift up through your chest. Take one more breath here. Exhale, gently release. Bring your hands behind you. Walk your feet slightly forward, but keep them nice and wide. Inhale, press into your palms, lift your chest. Exhale, drop both knees to the left. Inhale, reach your legs to the sky. Exhale, drop both knees to the right. Inhale, pick up your knees. Exhale, rock to the left. Inhale to center. Exhale, rock to the right. Inhale to center. Exhale, move to the left. Inhale, center. Exhale to the right. Inhale through center. Exhale to the left. Inhale, come to center. Exhale, walk your hands back in. Scoot your heels to your hips. Then move your hands forward. Support yourself if you need, or bring both hands in front. Squeeze into your thighs, shoulders, and thighs press into one another. Lift your hips. Bring your hands back to your heart, elbows to thighs. Inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, release your hands, forward fold. Keep your feet wide. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold down between your thighs. Interlace your arms in a ragdoll variation and clasp at your elbows. Create a pendulum swing, rock your chest from side to side. Glue your belly to your thighs, find a deep compression. Then rock the weight into the ball mounds of your feet. Inhale, halfway lift your chest, keep your arms bound. Exhale, release forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, release your hands. Step back, high plank. Press firmly into your hands. Hands are shoulder width distance. Wrap your triceps back. Shine the eye of your elbows forward. Inhale, push the floor away. Create a cat arch in your upper back. Exhale, drop your knees to the floor, tabletop. Inhale, belly drops, eyes lift, cow pose. Exhale, curl cat round your spine. Inhale, cow. Exhale, curl cat. One more time, inhale, cow. Exhale, curl cat. Inhale, come to neutral tabletop. Stack your joints here, shoulders and wrists, hips and knees. Take a full breath in a neutral spine. Exhale, pause here. One more time, breath in. And breath out. Lengthen your left leg behind you. Come to the ball mount of your left foot. Work to stretch your calf. Rock the weight forward and back a few times. Pause back high on your toe. Drop your left heel to the mat. Create an internal rotation of your left thigh. Inhale, pick up your heel. Exhale, drop to the inner arch of your foot. Continue to press the ground away. Keep your arms nice and straight. Inhale, lift your left heel. Exhale, firm into your core. Pick your right knee up. Bring your thigh into your ribs. Deep breath here. Exhale, stay compressed. Inhale, step your right foot forward. Drop your heel first, then your toes. Low lunge. Rock forward and back a few times. Then rise to your fingertips. Inhale, pull your collarbones forward. Exhale, move your belly away from your thigh. Find tight engagement here. Inhale, find length. Exhale, push your fingertips into the mat. Inhale, step your left knee into your right Shiva squat. Exhale, left knee taps back, low lunge. Inhale, Shiva squat, move forward. Exhale, low lunge, tap back. Inhale, Shiva squat. Exhale, low lunge. Pause and low lunge, press your left palm down. Inhale, reach your right arm high. Low lunge with a twist. Level your hips, pick your left thigh bone up. Spiral your left ribs beneath your body. Kiss your shoulder blades together on your back. Inhale, stretch your right arm high. Exhale, firm into your left hand. Drop to the knife edge of your left foot. Inhale, side plank, Vashisthasana. Bring your right foot to meet the left. Stack or stagger your feet. Pick your hips up, straighten through your right arm, inhale. Exhale, release your right hand to the floor, chaturanga, lower down halfway. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Wrap your triceps back. Move your heart toward your thighs. Unhinge through your jaw. Inhale for length. Exhale, let the breath go. Inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, drop your knees tabletop. Firm into your hands, stack your shoulders on top of your wrists. Inhale, cow pose. Exhale, curl cat. Inhale, cow. Exhale, curl cat. Inhale, cow. Exhale, come back to neutral. Squeeze your inner thighs, tuck your toes under. Inhale, stretch your right foot back, lengthen your right leg. Come to the ball mount of your right foot, rock forward and back. Pause high in your toe, then drop the knife edge of your foot to the mat in internal rotation. Inhale, rise back to the ball mount of your foot. Exhale, drop your inner arch to the floor. Inhale, rise back to the ball mount of your foot, pick up your heel. Exhale, firm into your belly. Inhale, pick your left thigh into your ribs. Flex your left toes, dome into your upper back, breath in. Exhale, deepen in. Inhale, step your left foot forward, left heel drops first, low lunge. Rise to your fingertips, shift forward and back, forward and back. Pause in stillness, firm into your left foot. Inhale, Shiva squat, chamber your right knee behind the left. Exhale, low lunge, tap your right toes back. Inhale, Shiva squat. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, Shiva squat. Exhale, low lunge and pause. Ground into your right hand, come to your palm. Stack your left knee on top of your ankle. Inhale, low lunge, twist, lift your left arm up. Stack your shoulders here. Pick up your right hip. Ground deeply into your right foot. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, focus your awareness in your right hand. Drop your right foot to the floor. Inhale, Vashisthasana, side plank. Bring your left foot to meet the right. Stack or stagger your feet. Stack your shoulders. Squeeze your inner thighs, inhale. Exhale, left hand to the floor, chaturanga, lower down halfway. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. One breath in. One breath out. Inhale, lift your knees, lift your heels. Exhale, drop your knees out wide, child's pose, sit your hips back. Melt your heart to the mat. Lengthen your arms out in front of you. Two breaths. Grip your fingertips into the mat. Inhale, rock forward. Come to your thighs, press your hips down, lift your feet, King Cobra. Exhale, child's pose, sit your hips back. Inhale, King Cobra, grip your fingertips down, rock your weight forward. Exhale, child's pose. Inhale, King Cobra. Exhale, child's pose and pause. Deep belly breath in. Deeper breath out. Lift your hips slightly. Bring your knees to touch. Bring your toes to touch. Tuck your toes under. Sit your hips back. Lengthen your arms. Wrap your triceps back. Lengthen your arms even more. Shove your shoulders up towards your ears. Breath in. Exhale, pick up your knees and hover. Adjust your feet. Find the strength here. Get all 10 toes active. Grip the mat. Then glue your belly to your thighs. Breath in. Stay breath out. Inhale, straighten your legs. Downward facing dog. Exhale, bend your knees and hover. Inhale, downward facing dog. Straighten your legs. Exhale, bend your knees and hover. Inhale, straighten your legs. Exhale, bend your knees and hover. Inhale, straighten your legs. Exhale, bend and hover. Pause here, press your palms down. Then gently release your knees, untuck your toes, rest your forehead to the floor. Full breath in. Take a deep full breath out. One more just like that, inhale. And exhale. Press into your hands, rise up to all fours, tabletop. Pull your right knee into your chest, breathe in. Exhale, compress, compress, compress. Inhale, come up higher, thread your right foot through, step through, low lunge. Rise to your fingertips, walk your fingers slightly beyond your toes, then walk your right foot over to your left wrist. Come to the knife edge of your right foot. Breathe in, lengthen your right knee out to your right elbow. Exhale, drop your thigh down, nuclear pigeon. Tuck your left toes under, inhale, pick up your hips. Exhale, nuclear pigeon, drop your hips down. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower and pause. Drop your shin, untuck your toes, settle your right hip down for pigeon. Keep your right foot active and squared across your shin, or point your toes back towards your pelvis. Inhale, lift your chest up. Exhale, drop to your forearm, sleeping pigeon. Rest your right hip down. Press back into your palms. Tuck your left toes under, lift up. Step your right foot back, high plank. Drop your knees down, tabletop. Breathe in, press your hands down. Breathe out, tuck your toes under. Inhale, pick up your left thigh, bring it into your chest. Exhale, compress here. Inhale, drive your left knee high up into your armpit, flex your toes. Then exhale, step between your hands, low lunge. Walk your hands slightly beyond your fingertips. Walk your left foot over to your right wrist. Come to your pinky toe side from nuclear pigeon. Drop your left shin. Tuck your right toes under. Inhale, lift your hips. Exhale, drop your shin, drop your hips, nuclear pigeon. Inhale, lift. Exhale, drop. Inhale, lift. Exhale, drop and pause. Pause here. Stretch your right leg behind you. Untuck your toes. Settle your left hip. Inhale, lift your chest up. Exhale, sleeping pigeon, fold forward. Find heaviness along your back body. Bring your hands beneath your shoulders. Tuck your right toes under, lift your knee. Lift up, step back, high plank, breath in. Stay, breath out. Inhale, walk your toes to your hands. Exhale, forward fold at the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, tuck and curl into a tiny bow. Lift your heels, drop your hips to your heels. Compress your belly to thigh. Bring your hands to prayer in front of your shins. Inhale, lift your chest up. Exhale, drop your heels. Maybe hips stay lifted for a moment. Find the balance here. Squeeze your inner thighs. Lift your chest up. Use your forearms. Press into your shins. Press your thighs, then into your ribs. Inhale. Exhale, drop your sits bones. Reach your arms out. Pick up your feet. Inhale. Exhale, lower down to your belly, to your back. Release on your back. Bend your knees, plant your feet behind your hips. Tee out your arms or cactus if you're a little limited on space like I am. Then press into your left foot. Reach your right leg high to the sky. Flex your right toes. Activate, send your heel up. Squeeze your inner thighs in. Glue your lower back to the mat. Inhale, reach your right leg up. Exhale, bend your right knee. Bring your right ankle on top of your left thigh. Recline figure four. Flex your right toes, flex your right knee. Continue to press your back into the mat. Energize your right knee towards the top of your mat. Rest your shoulders. Deep breath in. Exhale, figure four supine twist. Drop your right foot outside of your left thigh. Anchor your right hip towards the top of your mat. Surrender both shoulders into the floor. Breathe into your right side body. Inhale, gently release back out. Press into your left foot. Stretch your right leg to the sky. Then release your right foot down. Lift your left leg up. Flex your left toes. Press your left heel up. Squeeze your inner thighs in. Level your lower back. Breath in. Press into your left heel. Exhale, bend your left knee, figure four, press your left ankle into the top of your thigh. Draw your left knee forward. Square off your hips. Let the external rotation come out of your left hip socket. Breathe in and breathe out. Figure four, supine twist. Drop your left foot outside of your right thigh. Press your left hip down towards the top of your mat. Surrender your shoulders into the mat. Gently release back, press into your right foot. Inhale, stretch your left leg up. Exhale, release your left foot down. Inhale, pull both knees into your chest, rock on your spine from side to side. Then bring your hands to the pinky toe side of your feet, happy baby. Grab for the knife edge of your foot, glue your knees in towards your armpits, rock on your spine right to left. Pull your knees back into your chest. Give yourself a hug. Roll your shoulders up off the ground. Grab your shins. Point your toes. Inhale. Full breath in. Exhale. Gently release. Final Shavasana. Extend your arms. Extend your legs. Find heaviness on your back. Shine your palms up. Just lay your feet out wide. I'll leave you here in this shape. Take as long as you'd like. Give yourself this time to sit in stillness. Check in with your body. Give yourself a scan from your toes all the way up to your head. And then check in with your mind. Then gently put yourself to rest.